Bonjour, 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 mademoiselle. So maybe you're wondering again why I'm using a different language. That is because tonight I'll be sharing to you another topic, and of course is about business culture. I think you know and you're familiar with the word bonjour, mademoiselle. Of course, they are. Yes. French words. Okay, so for this class, I'm going to share to you some of my thoughts and some things that you need to do, especially if you are doing business with a French. Okay, the very first thing that you should remember is that French people would usually love to have appointments. No appointment, no meetings. Okay? So make sure to make an appointment in advance if you want to deal business with the French people. Another thing is, if you're going to have an appointment or book an appointment, always remember that the months of July and August are a no-no because these are the months of holidays in France. So I'm very sorry if they say no to you at this very time. Also remember that most of their headquarters are in Paris. So if you want to go to their main office, most likely you should have a trip to Paris. Another thing is that when you are having lunch with the French people, especially with your business partner, always remember that they only talk about interesting things and some things maybe about art, culture, and other things. And there is no way for you to talk about business or work, okay? And one of the most important things that you should remember, French people would usually love to talk to people with a very good background. That's why do not send someone who, shall I say, like, not enough for them. So someone with a very good educational background, they would trust this kind of people when they are dealing business with you. And finally, they usually focus on the same career in their lifetime. They don't want to change companies. So they focus on these certain things. So I hope that with some of these tips, this could actually lead you into a better deal with the French. Thank you so much for listening and hope to see you again in another business culture sharing. Thank you.